guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to super duper leak hack. So you guys probably are all heard about everybody who snipes. This is one of these 6-star clips here, so I'm going to hold this for you. Did not hold the 25 dart that I was going to use, but I can talk to you while I do. If I do, I don't know. So, yeah. I don't really have a good gun to do any sniping and stuff with, so I got my super elite hack sniper. Let me show you how to super elite hack. So everybody uses a spin down shot. So, and I lose, I use this thing. Super elite 6-star tactical removal. So guys, I'm going to talk to you while I... So, if you guys are wondering why all of my videos are not good quality and not really working, because, you know, they're not very good sound, it's because I don't really have a mic at all or a good camera. So I'm just going to ask my guards around here. We should have super duper lead hack. So, you guys are probably saying, why are you using a model server or something like that? Because this is Elite Hacker XD strength. We have 1,000 darts coming in the mail. So, yeah guys, I'm just going to check the framing of my camera. I don't know how far it'll go up, like... I don't know how far I need to stand back, but so we're just getting into the drone part. I do have 1,000 darts coming in the mail. This is about 10 darts in, probably 10, 11, maybe 15 darts. And these 1,000 darts, hopefully they're not Chinese ripoff darts, but I'm not going to be disappointed if they aren't. But if they are, it's going to be a little bit of a letdown. I don't really like them. And if they are actual elite darts, that's going to be cool. So, yeah. I have to get this from one of them. This is my last dart that I can put in here. Yes, the can't put any more darts in here. So, let me show you how to super duper elite hack. If you sniper, or strife sniper, whatever you want to call it. Let's do some super elite hacking. Ready? That's how you super elite hack. Bipod from the modulus extension pack, and with that barrel over there, this modulus long range scope, sort of painted retaliator soft, a orange drive, and a 25 dart drum from a cold sling strike, or whatever it's called. The zombie strike lever action gun thing. And 6-star clip from either that or the strike. I don't know. So basically what it'll look like when you get it out of the box. So let's see how bad is it. But I will see you all next time, and after Christmas I'll definitely be uploading a lot of videos. And as soon as my 1,000 dart nerf pack thing comes in. Also, I'll definitely get a video on that. I'm hoping to maybe get a fire strike, so I can do a review on that. Like an unboxed or an inbox fire strike. Unboxing are a little harder because I don't know exactly where my camera angle is. Sometimes if I might go around my head. But yeah, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I will see you all next time. Bye. One more thing. if they are Chinese knockoff darts, I'm not going to be super duper disappointed.